Hello, my name is Ken Mativi. I'm product manager for Joslin Clark Controls. Contactors are the heart of motor starters and many other important electrical installations and panels. They make or break the motor connections after receiving start and stop signals. Air brake contactors may be capable of performing hundreds of thousands of operations. They have silver alloy contacts with an outer body of heat resistance. They consist of solenoid coil and core set for the contacts. The technical and commercial potential for vacuum contactors is evident. Advances in science of vacuum sealing technology and contact metallurgy have provided reliable high performance products. This opportunity for vacuum control in mining and pumping applications is mainly due to voltage utilization levels. Vacuum contactors are inherently better suited for switching voltages above 600 volts. In addition, the product's smaller size and higher voltage makes vacuum to be an effective alternative to air brake devices in these and other processes for industries. The issue, however, is not nearly as clear on applications involving voltage levels of 600 volts and less. Air brake and vacuum devices have their own place at these voltage levels, and the optimum choice is given situations is dependent on several factors, such as arcing time, temperature, contact welding risk, oxidation, electrical and mechanical life and maintenance. In vacuum interrupters, arcing is contained inside a vacuum bottle. The vacuum contactor contacts generate very little temperature or arcing, thus increasing lifespan of contacts. The air brake has much longer arc time and higher arc temperatures. This degrades the contacts, resulting in frequent replacement and maintenance. With the increased arc time and temperature mentioned above, the risk of contact welding and oxidation increases in air brake contacts. This raises the resistance at the low current and presents a voltage drop that could affect the application. Since the contacts are in a vacuum bottle, the electrical life is unlimited. A robust interrupter provides the vacuum contactor with up to 1 million electrical cycles. Lastly, due to the arc and contact degradation of an air brake contactor, maintenance may frequently be required. Even at 480 volts, a vacuum contactor should be considered for long life, low maintenance, and reliable operation when compared to an air brake contactor. While internal costs may be higher, the longer life of the vacuum contactor offers an installed life cost advantage. Available in NEMA sizes 4, 5, and 6, Joslin Clark Series UZIVAC vacuum contactor line is well suited for those applications. For more information, visit joslinclark.com. Thank you for watching.